It really was a chaotic scene at the Boston Garden. Dozens needing treatment for drinking and drug abuse during Wednesday's Avicii show. And as Christina Hager shows us, local police now are getting ready to step up patrols for this weekend.
Police and regulators to focus on shows that attract so many young people, not only to alcohol, but drugs. And part of that education is around the drug Molly, also called MDMA or EDM. Avoid taking drugs.
Or in China.
The effects can be deadly. You're playing Russian roulette when you take this drug.
Police plan to do whatever they can by keeping a close eye specifically on clubs that feature DJs, rave-type music. Education is around the drug Molly, also called MDMA or EDM. Avoid taking drugs.